I don't know what kind of car it is.
Hot one.
Yeah, you can see the flames now. Is there a car next to it?
Yeah, I think there is.
Oh, they're going to lose their car too, probably. Yeah, you can see it's getting real hot now. You'd think they'd have a fire extinguisher or something. And slowed it down some.
Yeah.
I can push my door out of the way, and I'll move.
Pontiac never quit.
Oh my goodness gracious. What the fuck, though? That car blows up. Didn't just get out of here.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let's just put the baby in here and go.
It threw metal all the way down here.
No. Okay, let's go. Come on. No.
The door's unlocked.
How I get this thing off of here?
It should have a latch.
Latch thing. Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Get the hell out of here. Oh my God.
Here comes the fire department now. Well, it's been at least 4 minutes. Probably about six.
I don't understand why it ain't blowed up.
It's probably been about 6 minutes. It started at the very bottom. I'm just glad the fire department finally got here. You can shut that door. And that way it's not in your way.
I seen your keys hanging there.
Yeah. I already got locked out once tonight.
That's not fun.
No, my son had to come save me. Y'all be careful. Got it. do too.
Why that car actually caught fire.
They said it was shooting flames out from underneath of it. That's what it, they pulled, some people pulled in. They said the fire was coming from out from underneath of it.
Because somebody said, when we walked out of Walmart, somebody said that that they was out here messing around in the parking lot doing donuts.
They probably blew their engine. That's what like, somebody else said.
Parked right beside a truck.
That's that truck that just pulled up, isn't it?
Yeah.
I hope his paint's not fucked up.